Connect a book with your child's own life experiences and interests through active reading. I'm Eyewitness News' Allison Lottis. Learning through active reading can provide children with information, experiences, explanations, and different points of view. Talk with children about the book in ways to get them thinking about the ideas, character, or storyline. Connect the book with things that kids already know, prior experiences, or what interests them. Connecting what your child already knows while they read sharpens their focus and deepens understanding. Remind your child that good readers make all kinds of connections as they read. 96% of students who read on grade level by the end of third grade will graduate high school on time. 64U, ready, set,